Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of State of Decay, the redo. Alright, when we left off, I was not exactly here. I was back at the house, but, figured out I kind of needed to grab some, ammo. So I went and did that at the gun shop here. Apparently, this is a normal glitch that'll happen. You have to look at each X to figure out what resources it has from the last time you looked at it. The tavern doesn't actually have any searches done to it, and you just basically have to figure out what has what. Houses, the majority of them so far have food, because so far we are flooding ourselves in food at this point. Which is not necessarily a bad thing, but we don't have any room for it, so there's no reason to try and pick it up. The only house I haven't searched so far is that one. But we have a couple community members out, and we are going to pick them up right about now, actually. Because this one's really close. I don't know who it is. We have like three of them out right now. They're mainly all the new guys, so. For once, it's not Jacob. Which is good. Oh, fuck. I was hoping not to alert them, because I didn't want to beat them up with the car too much. Well, I guess there was no choice on that, was there? Alright. Let's head over here, which is where they are. Yep. Oh, this is gonna take too long to get over there, so we'll just fucking run. That'll take a little bit shorter time. There's that one down. And here's this one. And alright, awesome. Love it when a plan comes together. I think this might have been one of our born leaders. Yep. Might have been. Okay. And there's another zombie over here. They just laying down? Yeah, it looks like they're laying down. Okay. No. No, they're not. They're right over there, I think. Or not. This is a different one. Okay, let's just kill this one. The other one must be laying down. Okay, let's bring this one back. Let's bring this guy back. Oh, I never even noticed we had this campsite.
Hi.
Ismail. Oh, he's not one of our leaders. He's our coward. We really need you back
at
the house.
That's up ahead.
I don't know why we need you back at the house, but it's whatever. Alright, let's see what's in here. Hey, a 9mm.
This is good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
No, it does not. Let's pop this. We don't need anything else from here. Let's run ourselves back as quickly as possible. The snack helps us run a little faster for a little longer. Oh, let's take this guy out. Why not? Oh, boy. That kind of left me open for that. But now he's dead, so fuck it. Here, and head to our next community member, which is, I think, over in this direction. Yeah, near this other house that we haven't tried to go to, because it's in the middle of the area, and usually not easily protected. So, yeah, let's go get them then, I guess. Yeah, that home is far away from a lot of the hordes, but when the horde does come, it's very difficult to protect it from. You basically have to be, whoa, this is not the correct way.
Hey, are you gonna go look into those survivors I mentioned?
I'm doing it, Lily. Just give me some minutes to talk to the audience. But, yeah, that's... it's away from most of the majority of hordes and infestations. However, when you get one, it's very difficult to try and get rid of. So I don't really opt for that particular house too often, if at all. Ah, here we are. Heading this way. Oh my. Let's just try and run these guys over. Of course, has to get pinned to the side of the car. There we go. that's Jacob. Yeah, it looks like Jacob. Or someone. Oh, no, that's not Jacob at all. What am I talking about? I know Jacob wasn't here. There we go. Much better. And there's still a number of them coming in. Yippee. Oop. There we go. Knock this one down. And down they go. Alright. Fuck yeah. This one was Ezekiel. Okay, I'm trying to remember all of their names. It's been a while since I played the game. Usually I'm terrible with names, I'm better with faces. There we go. Let's get out of here. Okay. Well, that one's done. Barely needed to deal with it. Okay, and the last community member's over here. And then we'll deal with the survivors down there. And maybe after that besieged mission, they'll want to join us. And then we can move into one of the bigger houses. That would be nice. That would be very nice. Being able to move down into one of the bigger spots.
This
anyway.
Place is pretty much Fort Knox. Bring on the zombies.
Yeah, fair enough. You're not exactly wrong. Alright. This may be a little bit of a risky path to get there. And it might not even work out. But, that's half the fun, right? Oh, shit. I say as I run into something and almost get knocked off the road. Road? There is no road here. What am I talking about? Who am I? Who are you people? Alright.
So you still got some stuff to take care of out there.
I'm
you
aware.
You need to hurry.
I'm aware, Lily. I'm well aware. I'm trying to get some of that done right now. Oh, that's a army Zed. Okay. There we go. That took him out. That was actually rather quick. Okay, that's a rock. Oh, oh. That's a bunch of rocks. Oh, boy. Didn't realize there was a big old gap there. That would not have been nice. There we go. Okay, how am I supposed to get over that? I guess you have to go around it over this way. Great. Alright, let's get around this way. Hey, there, that should do it. Alright, now. What? What did I just hit? I hit nothing. What the fuck was that? Oh, for fuck's sake. Game, you're twisting my nipples here. Breaking my balls. Oh boy. Great. Well, that one's done. Good thing I was only carrying one thing in the back. Down you go. Grab what's in it.
Okay,
and
I'll run this
out of there.
Roger that. We'll be waiting.
Oh boy. Come on, damn it. Die already. There's that one dead. And there's this one dead. And kill you. Damn, my... my stamina's barely going down at all with this. There we go. Alright. Now, is there a way to get... yeah, we'll get some food in us. And we'll get the maximum we can do. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Oops, my bad. Oh, I don't have enough beds for everyone. Shit. It's not good. Oh. Well, we'll try and experiment with food. Try and, you know, get that going. Plus we have way too much of it as it is. Fuck. We'll have her offer shelters to survivors, and we'll do that. And I think this is our last leader, last person we can be helping. Yep, there goes the car. Kaboom.
Hey,
we really need you home. There you go. See you at the house. Oh, there's a thing. Can't really see which side is what. Can't even see, really, with all these trees around. Goddamn trees. Give me just a moment to get a little drink here. Hey, food. Again, something we don't really need. But hey, we found a hoe.
It's good, right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
No, it does not. Hoes are pretty helpful. Usually. Not that sort of hoes. Parves. Jesus. Okay. What am I talking about? I don't even know. Alright.
Hey, Ismael is scared. Those survivors I mentioned?
I need a breather.
I'm working on it, Lily. I just need to get out of this hell before I start doing anything like that. Okay, where's another car? It was nearby, I think. Pretty sure. And there's this guy here. There we go. He's gone. There's a car. See, I knew there was a car around here. I remember seeing it. I think that's a taxi, wasn't it? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that was a taxi. Uh-oh. Of course. And down we go. Goodbye. No, that's not a taxi. That's a regular car. How the hell did a regular car get out here? You're not irrelevant. It's useful to us. So that is what we're going to use it for. Oh. That was a bloater. Or is this a screamer? It's a screamer by the looks of it. Oh, great. We missed him. Now he's dead. Okay. Okay, now that one's gone. And we'll just get the fuck out of here. Because there's absolutely no reason to be out here this far along. Oh, have I never checked this place? Really? Well, shit. I guess I haven't. Well, fuck. Surprised I never did. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, you shit bag. Okay. That's it? Okay. That was rather quick how it gave me that, though. Oh, boy. Okay, let's try and kill... Really? What the hell? How did you get that sort of jump? I've never seen them get that sort of jump. Ever. That was unusual. Okay, let's just wildly swing for a little bit. There we go. Ha. Oh, fuck. That's a big bastard. We don't want any of that. No sorry, Bob. Who's Bob? Huh?
Things are getting pretty hairy out there. And time's not exactly on our side, if you know what I mean.
I actually don't know where that saying comes from, now that I think about it. Now, is there any other places I can grab stuff up here? Because I don't know where else we can be searching for stuff. No, that's not a spot. Okay. I'm just going to be looking around for a bit. Give me a moment. Because usually when I've been around here, you can easily find the stuff right in that little shed there. All the stuff you can pick up. So now I'm a little confused. Huh. Okay. Yeah, I'm very confused. I'm not seeing anything you can... you know, it's whatever. Doesn't really matter. Usually these places do not have that good of stuff. So we'll just forget about it for now. And...
Okay, I'm free and clear.
There we go.
See you soon.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Alright. Now let's, get the car over here. There we go. And we'll grab this stuff and bring it in. And the doors aren't shutting again. That's great. Love that.
There you go.
There we go.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Things are getting pretty hairy out there.
I'm aware.
Not exactly on our side, you know what I mean.
How many 9mm do I have, exactly? That's one of two. They're basically the same thing. I do have a sizable amount of 9mm rounds this time around. So there's that, at least. Who did I give the 22 caliber to? I don't remember. Was it him? No, no gun. Oh, she has a snub special. I remember picking up a 22 rifle. Where did that go? Oh, that went to Stella. Okay, cool. That's fine then. All dandy. Okay. I'm checking. Oh.
Hey,
Ismail is gone again.
Copy.
That's enough for a location. It's on your map.
Why does Jacob voice for Ismail? I don't get it. I don't get it. It's confusing. Anyway. And Ismail's over here. Alright. He'll be on the way to dealing with them, so I might as well just do it. Just do it! Alright. That was a reference. I should have just left it in the air as, like, you guys have to figure out if it's a reference or not. Or if I'm just losing my mind as per usual. There we go. That was some of them broken with just my door. There we go. That's the horde killed. Awesome. Now let's get the hell over here. Yeah, the regular sedan has a pretty decent acceleration. Basically matches my car. Oh, there it is. And I could swap out with that particular one if I wanted to. Alright, Ismail once again fighting off more than he can chew. And it's all his fault. There we go. Ismail, get the fuck home. Crazy. Now I'm gonna check these things. If there's anything good. SP-101. That's
good,
decent.
Right? I mean, it doesn't suck.
Well, you're not wrong. It does not suck. It's better than nothing. And shotgun shells on this one. 22 caliber. Not bad. A Kanabo. I actually know what that is. But that shotgun's actually really easy to break, so we're not going to pick that
probably
one up.
Probably not a bad idea to switch up your weapons every once in a while. We can fix up your broken ones overnight.
Well, yeah, I know that. Ooh, some decent rounds here. A Kukri that's actually decent quality. We won't pick that up for right now. Alright. We're good. We're good here. Nice to know this thicket existed. Alright. Okay, that's a screamer, so I might as well hit him head on. And he still screamed anyway. Fan-fucking-tastic. Alright, might as well just head the rest of the way to that place. Even though we won't be able to get to it in this episode. Hey, what is this? Jurassic exit. Okay. Alrighty then. This is a place worth exploring. Oh. Maybe it's not worth exploring. Run! No, I'm just kidding. Fuck these guys. Kill them all. And you're down. You're gonna be down soon enough. There you go. You're dead. Why didn't you just go through the window like the rest of your friends did? I mean, come on. It's probably easier for you in the long run. Down you go, and you're gone. Whoa. That was unusual. Sitting down in the middle of the spot like that? Very unusual. I'm just killing them with one hit now. Good lord. Gee, bud. And down you go. I should probably wait for that one before I start doing anything. Yeah, we'll kill this one real quick. There we go. Bonus XP. Slaughter! Alright. Let's see. Nothing over here. Nothing really over here. There's the fuel can, per usual. We might actually need some of this.
Okay, I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Yeah, our fuel stores are actually pretty low. We should probably get this. Throw this in our car for the time being. Alright, there we go. And just like Jurassic Park, it has dinosaurs that are not from that particular era. Instead, from completely different ones. But that's just nitpicking. Still very awesome. There we go.
I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Is it possible I might find a medicine store here?
Make sure everything's clear. I can't believe that noise didn't bring any zombies.
Yeah, I'm kind of amazed myself.
I don't know how long our friends can hold out. You may need to hurry.
Take some acetaminophen. There we go. I can't pick up that, the aspirin I just found. There we go. I'll drop this stuff, and I'll throw some of things I picked up in the back, too. Yeah, throw that in there, and... yeah, we'll throw the Knabo in there, too. And... it's better to keep the ammo on me. Oh! Good lord, you sounded a lot worse than you were. I thought you were a big'un just sneaking up on me. Although, if it was a big'un, he'd probably be running into me right now. Alright, anyway. Since there's nothing else left to search in here, we'll just pick up the aspirin. Oh. Okay. I just want to pop that,
We are set
snack for right now. Because we're going to be dealing with a lot more... Really? Get the fuck off me! Knock off! Good lord! That was bullshit. There's another one. There we go. Yeah, this wide swing should have taken his legs out, so I don't know why it didn't. Yeah, whatever. Run over here real quick. It's a mini mart. This one might have some food stores. God damn it. Okay, we'll take this one. And then kill this one. There we go. Huh, it's a good thing I picked up that aspirin, because now I fucking need it. Jesus.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Oh well. I tried. If I tried, I mean, I don't know where it happened, so I don't know. Okay, searching. Okay, another snack. Some more Tussin. Oh, that's actually more useful than aspirin, so I'm gonna pop the last aspirin just to get the health to max. And where? What?
Confirmed. We are Zed-free.
Which
here.
Spot was it? Oh, it was over here. No, I'm just stupid. There we go. That's the other one. There we go. We're golden. And we're going to end the episode here for right now, because it's kind of overtime already. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together. Take a look at my Patreon down below in the description. Decide whether or not you want to support me in making more videos for you guys. I would very much appreciate it. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games for you.